so much. I love that song. It's like, you know, why is he walking away? If I hadn't cheated, if I hadn't lied, if I hadn't stuck that knife right there in his eye. It's a little self-awareness. It's a little... Well, we're just so thrilled to be here. Our favorite time of the year, the Kristen Heffer Calendar Show. And so thrilled to be doing Loretta Lynn.
Yeah.
Oh, Lord, honey, now she is my gal. So, we have a lot of similarities, me and Loretta. You may have already noticed. So, she hails from Appalachia. I'm also from Appalachia.
Woo!
Cold country, she's a singer and a songwriter, and I'm a singer and a songwriter.
Woo!
Her daddy was a coal miner, and my daddy was a college professor. But all right, so this next song is a song that she did as a duet, actually, with Willie Nelson, but Kent refused to sing, so wisely. So we'll see how this goes. Raised my head and I set my sails in the eye of a storm, in the belly of a whale. My spirit stood on solid ground, and I'd be at peace when they lay me down. When I was a child, I cried until my needs were satisfied. Needs have grown a pound for pound, and I'll be at peace when they lay me down. When they lay me down someday, my soul will rise and go away. This old world will turn around. I'll be at peace when they lay me down. This life is a trip. At peace when they lay me down. When they lay me down someday, my soul will rise and fly away. This whole world will turn around. I'll be at peace when they lay me down. When they lay me down someday, my soul will rise and fly away. This whole world.